chance with the boss of that train gang. And I don't even know that for sure. But down that boss is an honest to goodness corner. And he's not gonna joyride here, oh no. Can you imagine where this colonel is hailing from? Straight from Moscow! This has been such a long time since I had such a laugh. But that isn't even all! These clowns want our water, fuel, and right of passage! He's a reasonable man, ain't he? Oh, oh, and in return, his supreme command is sure to reward us later. It's been a while since I heard such bullshit before. I don't know who is this colonel and who told him we are all complete morons here. But we cannot really let this slide. So, here's
come,
what we're
I'll
going
show
to
you
do.
Some things.
Whoever brings a live
this dust will be the end of me.
Will be rich.
Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stefan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal.
I see him. Just a moment. Damn. Sweat got in my eyes. Can't hit the bastard. Reload!
Take this, you fucker! I beat the fucker!
What the fuck are you doing, people? It's just one asshole! Tear him a new one already!
Cover my ass, guys! Cover my ass!
Get the fucking...
Quick bastard! No matter. back him. All right, Artyom, check his nest out. There's bound to be something interesting. I'll be packing in the meantime. See you at the base.
Hey, people, this bitch is hiding in here. We have to find him now because he's one sticky fucker. Get that away for good.
Fucker driving Saul's car,
Look, what that piece of shit following us?
Nah, it won't. As long as no dumb son of a bitch decides to touch anything.
Get in there, damn it! All finished?
Huh? What's that over there?
Fuck! Guys! Let me load! Down there! Ah. There's the
Fuck.
Bitch down there! Guys, cover me! Cover me!
You should have died, you fucking bitch!
All finished? You barely moving.
What's that over there? Seems like some dickhead there.
Well, we're all done here. Lock it up!
Set up and jumping because of nothing.
This fucking heat. The bastards hardly move, and we will be held responsible for not training them well.
So, you think the payout this time will be worse than last year's?
We're not going to get 5 tons of water for the whole lot.
Fucking shit, so Sidoe is gonna come and kill you, bro.
Yeah, we're fucked, I say. Not even bother.
True. Should have gone raiding with the boys.
Well, there was a real chance to make it big. Now this.
Yeah. This sucks.
Meh, nothing. Tough shit.
Are you going out for a parade or something?
Parade? Fuck you!
This sucks.
Why the fuck do I get to stick around here? As if anyone needs me to.
Who the fuck is that?
This sucks. This sucks.
Why the fuck do I get to stick around here? As if anyone needs me to.
Are you going out for a parade or something?
Tough shit, I say.
Parade? Fuck you! Rose says we all have to be ready for anything. There's a new gang around. Came in on a train or something.
Ah, yeah. Just tell me, where did you get all the swag?
Swag? Check the rig boys out if you're in the market for swag. He sure wouldn't mind sharing in on that, though.
Well, am I getting my fucking food tonight or
yeah, you sure wouldn't mind,
yes,
would you?
One moment, master.
Well, I've been smoking here for ages. Move your ass!
Yes, yes. Yes, master.
Okay, okay. Look, don't tell me, what did that guy from the rig want from you?
Well, what do you fucking expect? Says we're not doing a good job teaching the slaves. Half of them croak in their first week on the rig. Same shit at the well. So he's cutting our water and diesel supply by half.
The boys are supposed to be coming soon. There's booze and weed too. Good times ahead.
Corleone?
You fucking bitch!
Hey, guys, what is it down there?
Shit.
Where are you? You mouse.
Over here! He's here! In the back! Over there! Prepare your ass, motherfucker!
The boys are supposed to be coming soon. With booze and weed, too. Good times ahead.
Huh? Hey, who the fuck is over there?
Huh? Hey, who is over there?
Oh, shit, I heard it.
That Russell.
What was that? Did you hear it?
Okay, nothing. Shit.
Well, Sergei did say Bortom was going to kill me. And he was right. Should have gone with the boys while I had the chance. Ugh.
Hey man, what's up? Get up!
There he is!
There he is!
That fucker's in that town! Get this fucker!
Love it here.
This place only works.
Yeah.
He's up there!
Don't shoot me, man.